today's video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to do high ground retakes. And also be sure to subscribe, as I am kind of grinding, not really bro. Like, you know, this is gonna be some flashy retakes, and I hope you guys enjoy. I'm out. Peace. Before we get started in this video, my gameplay will look a little weird. So I'm trying out linear, and I turned on my dead zone on my right stick, so it's gonna be looking a little bit wonky today. Alright, so. For this first retake, first thing you wanna do is you want to high wall. You wanna high wall. Edit up a high wall again, put out two cones and side jump. And that's pretty much it for the first retake. It's the most simplest retake that there'll be in this video. So you also, while you're at it, again, you want to come to ramp, stay behind it, ramp, wall, stair, and a cone. Now you don't have to do the cone, I just recommend you do it, but if you can't do it, it's alright, but like, it's gonna protect you more from like people trying to jump into your box, you know. And then if you want to, you can build a stair right here. It's gonna take out your opponent thinking that you're still gonna go up, just like of how many times you're gonna do it. Because like, again, you're ramping up twice, doing the same thing. So they're gonna think that you're gonna do it again. So that's why you should put down the stair. So then, right here, side jump. And then, if you want to, you can side jump again. I do recommend doing that. And then having two ramps, and then you could keep on doing it. Now, if that does not work out for you, if you can't do it, what you want to do, is you want to, so side jump, and then place on a floor, double edit. The reason I say you should double edit is because sometimes they're gonna try to predict you and then cone you, and then full box, you're clipped. That's the game, bro. So that's why sometimes you have to double edit and come up here and then do whatever. Like you can 90, you can like do whatever. It really doesn't matter what you do. And that's it for the first retake. On to retake number two. First retake, what we're gonna do is you wanna come over here, build one or two stairs, and then do a double edit like that. Do a double edit like that. Place on a ramp, and then place down another ramp. Side jump, catch yourself. And then there's two things that you can do, but I'm gonna show you just this one way. So then place it on the floor, edit that, then edit the wall, then place down multiple cones. I know this is gonna sound weird, but place down multiple cones, and then side jump to the one over here, and then build down another cone. Walk over here and then side jump. But normally what you do is you normally 180 high wall that. You normally 180 high wall it, but here, I'm gonna go through it again. Build two ramps, one or two ramps, it doesn't matter which one. And then catch yourself. And then edit up. Edit the wall, and then you don't have to have a wall, but it makes it more secure. Side jump. Come over here. Then jump, side jump over here, high wall. And then you can go with the first retake of where I was going. First retake, you can do that. we think, what you're gonna do, is you're gonna come over here, you're gonna place on the floor, double edit, ramp. So now here's the tricky part. So it's gonna be like, so basically it's gonna be like the last one. And so put on a stair. So right here, and then cone. As you can see, it's actually kind of difficult for someone to learn. But it's gonna look like this, as you can see right here. So what you're gonna do is you come, and then you're gonna try to side jump, catch yourself, put down two cones. So you need to put down two cones to catch yourself, because you're gonna be going this way, alright? So catch yourself right here. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna come over here, edit out. I'm gonna just edit like this. You don't need to edit like this if you don't want to. And then you come, and then you're gonna side jump. Alright. And then you're gonna 180. So you're gonna come in here in a 180 high wall. So 180 high. 180 high wall. And then you can do, and then after that, what you're gonna do is you're gonna come over here, put down another cone, and then side jump. And then if you want to, you can go back to doing like that, the face where you think, where you go like this, and then side jump that first. You think I'll show you guys if you want to. Before I end this video, so also you can use the retakes anytime, like sometimes, like, it's alright if you mess up. So it took me a while to get these right. But if you're trying to like do a, if you're just trying to like immediately do a retake, the most efficient one I recommend you do is that second one. That one right there. Actually, no. I actually recommend you do that one right there. The last one. I mean, it's the hardest out of all of them, but it is the most efficient, most fastest one that you can do. And other than that, that's it for the video, guys. I'm out. And I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys saw anything that was like weird or wrong, just comment down below. Or if you had any struggles, just comment. I can help you. And that's it for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm out. Peace.